There's something new designed to alleviate some of the traffic crunch from the Sumner Tunnel shutdown. We have seen the big backups in the Ted Williams Tunnel as people are trying to navigate through those alternate routes. Good evening. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Paula Eben.
And I'm Lisa Hughes in tonight for Chris. MassDOT says it's been trying to ease the problems. WBZ's Laura Haefeli shows us one change that's been made and the headaches that commuters are enduring.
The Sumner Tunnel closure spoiling summer for Massachusetts drivers.
This is not ideal.
East Boston residents and travelers from the airport are bearing the brunt of backups as traffic continues to clog commutes.
It's going to be awful. It's going to affect our business and it's also going to affect my commute.
MassDOT has offered alternative travel options including free tea and ferry rides. But for those who have no choice but to be behind the wheel, the message has been clear. Leave time to drive.
Bit of a setback being that, you know, a lot of people do have to use personal transportation to get to work.
But now MassDOT has implemented some new additions to help drivers taking the TED. Have you noticed these? Flashing red gates with arrows warning drivers to move over will occasionally block one lane of traffic in the Ted Williams Tunnel to help free up space for emergency situations and to alleviate traffic for airport travelers.
It's going to be impactful. We know there are going to be traffic impacts. We know it's going to be harder to get into Boston or to the airport when you have a major artery like this shut down for that period of time.
WBZ reached out to MassDOT officials who sent this video to explain how the gates will help. With a lane closed to the left of the barricades, more vehicles to the right, coming from Logan, will be able to feed into the Ted Williams Tunnel, alleviating congestion at the airport.
MassDOT says the Sumner Tunnel project is still set to be completed at the end of August. Until then, they'll continue to support neighbors in the area. In East Boston, Laura Haefeli, WBZ News.